Haines. I'm a Giles County High School student and also iLit Academy. My career pathway is informatics. Here I'm going to explain my reverse engineering project, Bottles in Reverse. I basically took apart a bottle, dimensioned every part and everything in between. In the top right corner is the exploded view of the assembled part and all the parts list. Around the board is pictures of the part on top, front, right, and isometric view. In the bottom right corner is my sketches from my engineering notebook dimension. And then in the middle is the visual, structural, and functional analysis of all of the